Thank you. We thank the Lord for giving you a child. Thank you for keeping on remembering where you came from. Rememberness is godly. Failure to remember is not for God. So I thank the Lord for keeping you. And God has also protected me. It is not always easy. But the Lord has been our God. Those who are still in their homes, may God be glorified for keeping you there.
Those who have
not been beaten by their husbands, praise the Lord. And for us men to be having our wives, praise the Lord. And the Christians who still obey their pastors, glory to God for keeping you. And those who have pastors who have not become friends to them, those who still have jobs to do, whether it is not moving well, whether it is not getting well, but the name of the Lord be glorified.
Amen.
Amen. Those who still wake up and play, glory to God for keeping on reminding you that. We thank the name of the Lord so much. For a Christian who is here that still has a goal of going to heaven. And those who select us have where to be. Glory to God for giving you that chance to be in church.
Amen.
Amen. If people would thank God, every day we will thank God. I have something I want to talk about. Because of this region of Western that we are in, many people have got used of come and give thanks together with me. Because of religion, and that thing was put there and we have adopted it. Though when I bring money, I don't give thanks on your behalf. I thank God on my own because He does great things. Though I come on side of Tony or your son because they say let us thank God. But I never bring my money to help someone thank God. I thank my own God. Whether they organize, whether they do not organize, for I have to thank God. Have you heard me? When you're there and you think about giving thanks to God, it is a very big point. Because the spirits that wanted to rob Yosam and Tony, and all those that are attacking different people, those spirits have manifested to be seen. But those which were fighting in the spiritual were very many, more than what we can see. So there are many things God prevents us to see. I want to request Christians who are and those who are not yet born again, do everything for your own self because it profits you. I want to say everyone who gets saved or works for God, be committed to look after God because He profits you. My God will also prove to me, not you. When I'm speaking about that, men who fought God who lived before us, I have children who never saw the kingdom of the Lord. So today, my God is my God. Is my God. A child who will follow him will, because he was a God of Abraham, he became the God of Isaac, he became the Lord of Jacob. If he never gave birth to Isaac only, and he never bore Jacob only, he also gave birth to others. 10, 12 children and more. But those who decided to move with the younger God are those people of Jacob and Joseph who became the God. But God never became a God of those who never believed in him. Because Agar gave birth to Abraham. But the Lord never became the God of Ishmael. He became the Lord of Isaac, though Ishmael was the firstborn. God is yours, don't mix up him. God of a mixture is so hard to find. But your personal God is important. I wish you to seek after God who is not for a condition. Not playing because the other one has played. I want to know from you, have you gone? Have you reached a church so that I can come? Call me when you want me to pay for you transport, but otherwise aren't you going to pray today so that we can pray? I request you to go alone whether you want or not, so that the Lord can reveal your own good. Because there is where you reach and you know this God was my personal God. There is no one that stood by my side. It is only the Lord that has reached me. Ladies and gentlemen, others God will be serving. If you have a pastor, follow him and obey him in his ways. Need help to him and advice on how you can follow the way of Christ. But there is when you call a pastor, his number is not available. And when you call a number in heaven, you find it available. I request that your salvation should be personal. I request you that we have cooperatives for money, but we should not have cooperatives for salvation. Let us have circles for conversations, but not for salvation. I request that you call each other when you're praying, but not for connecting your salvation. Because you will get disappointed when you hope for a word of encouragement from someone, but they
encourage
you. It will disappoint you when you come as a team for prayer and you converse up to three and go home. Salvation is personal. It is not for a group. Have you heard anything from where I began? Now add this in your writing. Write this statement. Write a second point that says, but they suffer and they experience pain.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Abaziromo mukama nimwende kurungi byonka haleluya. Ah kan mwana nimwende sebe bana nyingi. Abaziromo mukama nimjamti. Nakora. No man. Yona biyo ke. Ke ke nikechi kumchamzi. Mwende sha yonde bya mukama nibagira mu tik 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 tik. Amina. Mkani wa ntuchewa kwenye disappointment
How many people have made disappointments and you're like, things I expected to meet there are the things I never saw. You thought that in church, though you go with torn clothes, no one will say, go aside. Second thing, you thought that when you smell in your mouth, no one will go tell you to go and blush. The third thing, you thought that no one can talk about you in church. When you were there, when you had played the first Sunday, the second Sunday you received rumors. So such kind of disappointment. Raise up your hand so that I can see you.
No welcome, but when you see yourself in Fukusa, and come on, you're not in your way, you know, I'm capable. You better have a
capable country.
Amen. Amen. In Simadhan,
I thank God
our disappointment as well.
For the disappointments that you made. God did great things. Do you remember one of the people that backbited you when I still a visitor? Today, buy for them a bottle of soda. If you have some money, take them for lunch. Say thank you so much.
Doing a good work to me.
Okakoromuru mumurungi aharine. Yeva.
Get something.
Can you do that? For me, I would do it. But mine are very many. I cannot. I may look. Maybe if I get lunch and prepare from here. And because as you are here, all of you. Whoever has not spoken bad about me, had people talking bad about me, and took. They said he's a pastor. You never felt to say, okay. Don't you see we have to slaughter something and we just eat? And a few people. That one was not spoken about with a woman was spoken about with a man. They said, see how he walks, see how they laugh. They thought he speaks all the truth and he has. They think he cannot keep quiet. They think he loves the pastor so much. They think he's part of the pastor's home. They say, should we think that we have seen someone that said is beautiful and has exaggerated? Though he speaks and he knows people around, many things, a mixture of things.
Amen.
Amen. But when you have a promise of God, rumors will not kill you. One thing when you backbite me, it is better than meeting an accident. Something that doesn't leave a scar on my body. The second thing.
Enganguzi n'abahagizi b'umurimo gwaranga kugenda mu mashyi.
Backbiters are the supporters of the will of God.
Abandi bakareka imirimo mirungi yabo bakora ahubwo.
Others stopped the good works they were doing because of being spoken about. Others were told, Pastor loves them because they are very rich. When it gets over, he will help you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
If you do it, you are very wrong. But you see, people don't love the truth. When you don't have a car, can you move with someone who doesn't have it? Can you move at once and reach at the same place at one time? Do you know that whatever is taking you forward when it is cut off, you are very sick? The first example, when I'm going for crusade to praise, and I go with Kakuru, who was better than him in a place at crusade, but he's now weak and very sick. If I don't go with him, they say he has let him down. If you have been taking me in a car and now we don't have it, you are sick. Do not take me as an excuse, you're just sick. If Robert has bought it and is taking it, I'm not loving him, but he has the legs that are taking
him.
Differentiate being sick and being let down. When someone wants to let you down, they don't want
you to be sick.
Those you started with and you have left
behind.
When I say that, I can remind Kafe, someone we are connected with. Did he lose money? Did he leave his job? Did he stop what he was doing? Did he destroy his family? Why don't we have that person?
Amen.
I also want to tell you, letting down someone is a sin. And also lifting someone
is a
sin. Because what you have not just lifted, you cannot let it down. So if you are building the life of the church, when the church is becoming the
life
of God, let us have things that we have overcome and things that may put us down. If we drink together tea, and we sit somewhere every evening, let's say that you're a lady or a girl, for example, Diana, and now she has given birth, and she cannot bring someone's kid every evening to sit. If I don't sit with that person, will they say I have laid them down or there is a reason?
Amen.
All the things I'm talking about make Christians stumble. First, get healed of your foot. We shall run together. When I run without calling you, and you're moving slowly like Joseph, when Joseph is moving slowly, I will not be hard on them to tell them, come and we run. I have to forgive them because they are sick. When a promise of God is in your life, you suffer a lot, but you reach
as
the purpose of the Lord. You experience a lot of
disappointing.
You people, God doesn't
disappoint. No disappointment.
There is no disappointment. There is nothing you can say the Lord lied to man. Suffering and torment, but that is the power of God's promise to be fulfilled. I want to tell ladies and gentlemen that we be very patient until we take someone. Why I pity people in marriage because of this reason. It is being a husband to someone, but you don't want them to correct you in one way or the other. It is being a wife to someone, but you want to speak as if you have no
leader.
It is great the Lord fulfilled the promise of marriage, but you almost lose it. Though you grew without your mother and father, but you should know a man rules over the wife. Though you grew up as you
want,
you left the leadership of a girl and went into the leadership of a woman. If you're a man here, glory to God. But in the scriptures, the wife has to tell you that this time is not right. In God, there is no leadership. But we need each other in the Holy Spirit of God. And everyone in their levels, not
women.
So men who are here and have
wives.
If your wife can tell this is not good and you hesitate,
Ogui.
You have fallen.
Ogui.
You are not right.
No,
you need to be humble more than when you had not got saved.
No,
you need to be told that this time is not allowed. I request that you reduce failure to bathe is too much. I request that you reduce coming home at 10 every night. And I request that when you come back home, leave WhatsApp and we have a conversation. When they tell you do not become
conscious,
you want me to just be here, to be there. You're allowed in your own pastor boss,
senior pastor of Living Faith,
the senior pastor of Living Faith Church, but we do request you to cross your WhatsApp. If you can be humble as a name of one man,
thank you so much.
You can say thank you so much. I request all men that are here listen to me. Let our everyday work end outside. When we enter home, let us know there are people responsible for our lives. And let the young men and young women don't move in the way you want because you
stand
in your own rooms. You even your resident place is not connected to the pastor's home. For me, I sleep in
Kakola.
Even the bridge is broken and the wind will take the other side. And someone else would sleep
in Biafra.
The other one sleeps in
Chambora.
Even if they go at midnight, no one has to talk about it. You need to know the pastor is not sick. I want the church to have behavior that is different from the world's behavior. If you continue to be like people of Balala, you'll be separate from salvation. Why do we teach these things in church? So that tomorrow when you get married, you see what is all these things. When do girls go home when they are going to be given away? When do they leave town? They leave because they go on Friday. Do you know what brings them? That is a time when they go to their homes. Is this? So this gospel is
big.
But my question says, should the world and the church be
the
let us separate the church from the world. If our good behavior is the world will accept the church. When you see the church competing with the world's behavior is better than the church. The people's hearts are still wanting. Let us look for these scriptures. Let us destroy bad
behavior.
Let them observe your
behavior.
The other one says that the world people see our good behavior. Boys in church do not attract others to join. Ladies and gentlemen that are seated here, they have friends who are outside church.
Am I right?
I have many friends, they are enough for me. And you have them, you're here. But they have never seen any fruit that has to attract them to your God. But we have friends in Kampala, others in Mbarara. We eat to lunch with the rest. And there are some people who are
here.
They are friends, many of their friends are outside me, more than those in church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can't
akagishumikirije
ikibo akagishumikirije ikibo
kuri akagitaha kikondo cyayo
nagitaha kikondo cyayo
umurikira bo muju bona
emurikira bo muju bona
umushanga bwanyu kubera ko rwaje gutyo
nani nshabe kanisa nani nshabe kanisa
I'm requesting the church
ninye shenyese mu izina rya mukama wetu Yesu
thank you in the name of the Lord
mureke umushanga bwetu
let our light
wache kuchira ogulia hero murumba ro kuri yo
tupena shine the light that is in barara
hanza kumulare wo mushanga wo gwaya
when you see that light shining
ni bara hira mu byo nyenye ndambisiana na za ku Japan ka
though everyone with when
aba ko mushanga kuri ni habantu bani
where the sun is his
home aba sharwile ho banika
those who have harvested
abantu yo mu songo bene bisubu bitari mu mwana rumwe
people are in the world with different challenges
nibaronda hira ku tabuka zwe wo mushanga bakakira
they want where they can get healed from
konka kafera tocha shanga nawe noria owakwe na muzuru mushanga nibashaka
but they find out that there is a stem with those people who
aha wenti tabuka nisamunonga injili ya kitwao cha kino mukishagwa rahanga guriyo no kwisha rahanga ni ndeba naza kwero kufanga
why don't I increase that gospel of prosperity and miracles
nobuna kwantagandura butunji
even if I don't talk about wealth
umutkare merende narahanga ko kurahanga kwe
when someone stands
ahanga mwerezabye kwemerera kunyonera kujwara
God gives them food and what to eat
namwe nobuna kwantagire kubanza kwihaye mushorongo munonga
I may not dig deep
ahanga naye marira owashikirire kumurinda hatagena ngo nakatuna kamwa
ka Lord is enough to protect the righteous man
Obo kureba no buga no muzuko nkaranga kakwihaho
when you see that you meet problems and the Lord
nani shalomo sateka teka ko ile chindi chango mdo
never think that you have any
ahenda gano ile hangara kuma nyuma gara gawo yako na
the Lord is God has in your life
what are you doing sana ganejo
if you do not respect
oyara pesa to
you will go off as a lamb
ole mre moto kako kaka gano kabasa kwihaho
you have a car but a bicycle
ahenda gano ile chindi sachi hanga yako
because you do not respect what God kept you
Tangana kuheya pia
the Lord brings you from wherever
uliongera kumbura
then you get lost the more
umagoko yongera kumbuka
mno instead of coming nearer to him
usomera bible
read the bible
umshana kwani kuben kwa kwazo kutyo umweshoga bantu baede mtu yanye mirunji babanye kwimsa shwe mu ndugu amen
welcome
Omshana kwana nyi kubenko kwazo kutyo omwisho kabantu barebe mtu yanye mirunji babone kwimsa shuri mu ndugu
Otaine ngiri yomurire
without preaching any gospel
Otaine chine chiwakozire
without doing any other thing
Omutakura tama shagara mtwe yawe
someone sees your behavior
Kana heza gira turahangawa urugo rahangawa
and they say your God
is going to kwereza rizoba
I've given you my life today
Dahangalia mbera rha
God will be my God
Nimwaje ngombana banja ba Kampala netse.
Yesterday one of my children called me in Kampala.
Yanga ameritika mu chikuru
and spoke one great word.
Netwa kandeka kori yenoro kuikizo.
What we said when we were beginning this.
Aja to yesterday mako ka otakushumba magaragara.
Said you have been pastoring me but not pastoring my life.
Atumweni yosirinila kaboko akayo sirina jati ni kwenda ni kwenda. Mwe kunji leo jati na tunjile chance na shireyo. Ndia hangali unde.
I said I'm here come and see me.
Aja nda kwereza magaraga nge okagashumba
said I want to give you my life and you pastor it
gareto tuyego kur gareto
I say bling it and I see how you can
chimwe kana kushekire chikando ko turano muzote chiwatsigire yo chihanga yangire kuchihaye na chihayo chimanye kwihege
I've told you this thing that I had hidden from you
bibili hariyeki nake mpiku ntege kachirumu mbwe nacho na chikwereza chikwa
there is this that rules over me get it also and take it
Nagira ntinaza gashumba noyenda ningo tarukwenda stand nayenda ninga tarukwenda habo kubona amanya ho kugwa naho kukidira naza gashumba
I said I'm going to pastor your life because I've known your weakness
Aha wait
why
kumbe nitekateka
when I was thinking
umutima kwangira ngwangenzireho yahurashimire gwampereza bi
my heart told me that he has observed me and decided to
give me kuminga kwa mama na hapo kubo moya yemere
voting fail but I'm so strong because one has stood
mwana mwa kureba omshanago kutaine kwa letra
the reason as to why your light has not brought in
on you,
the reason is only one. The light is very dim. It is almost going off. You never had those lamps for paraffin. God helped you that you never found those lamps. When the oil was almost done, your mother would tell
you,
to just put a little paraffin. And every amount of paraffin would influence the light. When it was reducing,
Mujire emitwe mirungi ombanya mahanga
kandi kubaraze kubagambura nibabete ko zebi
nibabeta enkozi zebi
barebe mirungi emuri kukora bayimsera hanga ombona ku gukutayare
So which other kind of gospel does the church need? If I ask people who are here, if you don't need a Lord to fill the stomach, have we what to put on and what to eat? The second thing, has the northern government of Uganda provided money? Can the government bring money and the church also
increase?
I request that whatever
government
we also look upon the Lord and see whether you not provide for us. Let us strive to change people. Whoever wants to have a mistake on you, find none. Why do they look for
you?
Because what they think you are, they find you the light of the world. Have good behavior among the
people.
And when they are going to talk about you, calling you sinners, see the good things
that you do,
and praise the Lord in the days of visitation.
Amen.
Are we hearing these words? Has someone ever looked for an accident from you and they get
lost?
And they say, let us lift the
roof.
That made Ruth tell
me
so they met them in the
she
found that they had a little and said, though they are his
children,
but what I know in the nation they have gone, let
me
what she earned
helped her.
She's in the Holy Scriptures as one of the grand mother of nations. And there are other boys also whom I love their hearts. Who never destroyed themselves because
they were not supposed.
The first statement says,
leave
us the water from beans and we shall be better than the other ones. The second thing we know in this
moment,
We don't worship any other God, we only worship
God.
So we want to worship any idol because there is God. Make fire, olive it, but if we die, we shall die for God. They were committed in
their
They never wanted respect
for
they worshipped him in all nations. He added on to them. When you glorify God in
living face,
He even sends you to
Central Market.
He even glorifies you.
Now Central Market,
you know that the good behavior of can just manifest. You know that someone who is important, the gospel, his gospel can speak before the
Lord.
We need a salvation that speaks, not that one that. I will repeat that point. Though you fail any other point, we need a salvation that speaks out, not a salvation that is done. Which Christianity is that speaks? One. When you have good actions of the kingdom, what completes everything? When you have good characters of the kingdom of God. Have you met someone and you're like, hey, you're the one? I've always had people talk about you. You're the one. You're welcome. You see someone greeting you once again. Why do they ask you the one? There is you who moved before you reached
me.
I request that our salvation speaks
out.
Without opening a mouth and not putting advertisements on TVs. Have you know that when someone drinks good milk at your place, announces to others without taking your sticker? Have you ever been called business people that are here? I've been given your number by so and so. They said you have good things, is it right
or?
Because people don't want to talk about themselves, they say, at midday I will be at your place. Someone leaves things in Kampala. They come because they were told that place. That the fruits of salvation will announce our salvation. Am I being heard? Let us have a salvation that speaks in our families, at a job place, in church, at your neighbor's place, your children, everything. Let your salvation speak out. Something I want to explain to you is this. Salvation has no age. That person is young. The last answer. The last answer is that person who says they are young is just a sinner, unrighteous. But young people who began salvation, Amos was 8 years old.
And he
was given kingship because he moved in the ways of his grandfather David because he was righteous. People worked for God when they
were.
What does David say? I was young and now I'm old. But I've never seen the righteous. Because he was you just fulfill a place of being in church, but when we speak the truth, you're really not part of it. You know that you are with me. Because even if we follow your status, you're very well with me. And the way you get angry is well with me. And the way you just run away is also worldly. And the way you get fed up is also worldly. And the way you get tired is also worldly. And the way you cannot be corrected is also worldly. Though you love people that love you, you're very worldly. Though you care about your people, your relatives, but not people of church, you are worldly. But you will reach in a situation if you have a promise of God in your life, you will reach a point where you speak like God. My father and mother left me, but the Lord rescued me. Would you be here and you know you've given your life to someone? Among your relatives. Among your relatives. I request that you go and withdraw your life. I send you today. I'm here, I gave my life to my sister. Whatever my father decides is what I do in the world. And when my mother is not there, I can't
come.
And my maternal uncle who raised me, when he has not spoken, I can't do anything. I request that whatever boss says, you listen and work. Because whatever is made by man's hands, it
makes over.
But and whatever you've set your hopes upon can be destroyed. Only God of heaven and earth. Is the only one I saw. Is the only one I found. Who cannot live even if there is a lot of darkness. He stands and says, I'm around.
His
problems of the world you feel fire within
your eyes.
You look around and everything covers you.
There
comes a soft voice saying, because I am your God. If you're here and you're keeping something that belongs to God, you know there is something you're keeping that is godly. Reduce being ruled over by people. Have you heard me? Reduce being ruled over by people. If God one day wants you, never have an excuse. Because if you have an excuse, He will take away whatever you have set your eyes upon and He will get you. For me, I saw Him. So I tell you that because I saw Him. And whatever God adds upon your life, I pray that doesn't separate you.
For me,
when I tell Him what is troubling me, I get okay.
Just you
just have something in your mind, but that is not the way you have to take it. One day you meet them and they are also confused. So he will give you an answer that is different from what you expected. They say, leave that bad person. Don't you think they are hypocrites only? I love mine so much, but now, don't you see what they have done? You just be careful with them. That is God. But the one called God cannot communicate like speeches at you. Go and get married as your mother. No, that is not God, that is your family's speeches. Don't come here, we have given you. Build as your aunt built, but if you can know the
kids,
but the Lord says what happened to go and get married
now.
Sarah was not beaten at any point. He called
Abraham.
Abraham.
Were these people really drunk or just in the mind? If you're here and you're drunk somewhere, and you're drunk of something,
from me,
my father, I'm not separating you from your relatives. Don't think that I don't have anyone. But I had not even stoned the heaven. I'm also not prophesying bad, but whatever happened to me can also
happen.
But if you have a covenant of God, you can do that. I also have some people on my side. But I'm not deep rooted in them. I love them as my own people. But my destiny is in the Lord. And my great secret is in the Lord. That is why I never
have been deceived.
Because bad company corrupts
the world.
That is why I get out of drunkenness every day. Because a person can change. A person can change. When you see me proud of Navasa, I have reasons why I'm proud of him. If you leave out the envy, so they think all of us, no one can be like him. I request that you stop where you have to stop, but you leave out Navasa. Amen.
Wait.
Why? We made a vow as a wife and a husband. We said in bad and good. He respected it and also respected it. But people of these days, let me ask you and you tell me. I wish to ask you this. When someone asked and they said,
let me.
I request you to put down the pain because the
boy is not being.
But someone who will continue, do not want to first ask
questions.
It is like when God
gives out.
For I gave my life to God not knowing where I was
going.
Though I sin against him, I know it is my own God. That is why I tell you I never fear. Get out of your drunkenness. Stop sinning. Because many do not know God. I have said those to assure you. I have ended, I will not advail.
Okay. Now ended.
I have finished. There are people that have something to say. Let me welcome them and we make a prayer.
If
anyone has heard the word and can raise up their hand. If anyone has the word, let them raise up their hands. Let us go and put in actions.
Good evening. MTN netin kaha Airtel nkabtosha byona nushan no shote na MTN netin ka Airtel netin ka MTN buri chimwe ni chikoni hasa mtaza nyona ndina MTN magani na mtaza